Now to our CBS News interview with the head of the FDA, who confirmed with us tonight the FDA would consider emergency approval for a COVID vaccine before clinical trials are completed. Now that has raised a number of concerns that there's pressure to get a vaccine approved before the November election. Dr. Jon LaPook asked Dr. Stephen Hahn if politics is playing a role in vaccine development as we continue our series, Racing to a Cure.
Really good question.
Tonight, FDA Commissioner Dr. Stephen Hahn insists the agency is not losing its independence when it comes to making a vaccine against COVID-19 available.
The public is concerned about the politicization of the process. President Trump tweeted about a deep state at the FDA. There are people in the medical community who are being critical of the whole process.
I can tell you, our decision at FDA will not be made on any other criteria than the science and data associated with these clinical trials.
Dr. Hahn says, depending on that data, it's possible a vaccine could be available by Election Day under an emergency use authorization program before a phase three trial is completely finished.
Have you felt pressured politically to make a decision one way or another?
I have not been pressured politically to make an incorrect decision.
How about pressured to make what you think is a correct decision?
There's been pressure throughout this pandemic, John. I think anybody who doesn't acknowledge that would be kidding themselves.
Some vaccine manufacturers have said they could start delivering vaccines by the end of the year.
If you felt pressured to make a vaccine available before it's ready, what would you do?
We will not make that decision on the basis of politics. That's a promise.
Would that promise go so far as to say that if you are pressured to make that kind of decision that you don't agree with, you would resign?
I think all options are on the table with respect. I hope we won't be in that position.
Dr. Hahn says the public should have confidence in agency guidance, which recommends a vaccine be at least 50% effective. But Nora, even if some vaccine doses are made available in the fall, former FDA Commissioner Dr. Scott Gottlieb says widespread use is not expected until next year.
All right, Dr. LaPook, thank you.